Respiratory system. Respiratory system of periplaneta. So here, due to the respiratory system of periplaneta, due to absence of respiratory pigment, the highly developed respiratory organs will be present. So, due to absence of respiratory pigment, the blood circulation will be highly developed. So, here, due to absence of respiratory pigment, the blood circulation of cockroach, the blood circulation of cockroach is colorless. So here, due to absence of respiratory pigment, the blood of cockroach is colorless. So here, the respiratory system of periplaneta consist three parts. Okay, the respiratory system of periplaneta consist three parts. That is the stigma, tracheole, stigma and tracheole, and stigma, tracheoles and trachea. So in this respiration, the two muscles are involved. In this respiration, the two muscles are involved. So first one is dorsoventral muscle and ventral longitudinal muscle. Dorsoventral muscle and ventral longitudinal muscles. So here, the principal muscle is dorsoventral muscle. The dorsoventral muscle is principal muscle for the respiration. So respiratory system of periplaneta, due to absence of respiratory pigment, the blood of cockroach is colorless. So that is also called as lymph. So respiratory system of periplaneta consists of three parts, that is the stigma, tracheoles and trachea. So in this respiration, the two muscles are involved, that is the dorsoventral muscle and ventral longitudinal muscle. The dorsoventral muscle is principal muscle for the respiration of cockroach.